And I was getting ready to go up. I was like, hey, whoa, move off the road. He's about to get run over. And the guy kind of looked over the edge, saw you down there, and said, ooh, wrong place, wrong time.